The Detroit goal scorer.
The fans are piling out of here. And so the Oilers will send Rollison to the bench for the extra attacker. As Kotalik shoots off a leg. Now Gagne side of the goal. Conklin down, knocked that away with a shoulder. Back in front. Kotalik scores! Never mind. Hey everybody, come back. One minute to go. Aleš Kotalik.
Gord, I say the game's curtains. Well, maybe it's not. Conklin has to make a nice save here across the front of the goal. And I was saying at the break, where's Aleš Kotalik been tonight? Well, here he is. He absolutely powders this one-timer off the feed from Robert Nilsson. Conklin doesn't see it. He's deep in the net. And as you say, Gord,